Okay, now that we have the glutinous rice ball, four color, yellow, green, blue, and white. While waiting for the water to boil, I'm going to prepare the coconut water. I'm putting in the coconut water. Pandan leaf, just put it in. You will use around 2 cups of 2 cups of coconut water. Now that the coconut water is boiling, I'm putting in the white sugar. Once the sugar is melted, you can switch off the fire. Switch off the fire and cover it with the lid. Now that I can see the water is boiling, and I'm going to put in the rice ball. Oh. When you put them in the water, you have to separate them or else they will get stuck together. There you go. They're all in the hot pot. So nice and colorful. So whichever is floating up, I will pick it up. You can see that, it's so beautiful. From the pan, go in the cold water. It's so amazing, once it's cooked, it's floating up. Now that I have take out all of them from hot water and remove them from the cold water, and these are the ready to serve rice ball. And return the water. And reheat the coconut to make sure that they are cooked, because this rice ball, it just came out from the cold water. So when it boils, it's ready to serve.